Hello, history enthusiasts. Welcome back to Historical Gossip. Today, we're diving into a topic that's both fascinating and a little bit eerie. We're exploring the dark historical origins of our favourite fairy tale. So, buckle up, because we're about to shatter some childhood illusions. Hello, guys, and welcome. If you would like to hear more historical gossip, then just click on that subscribe button. Now, let's start today's video. Fairy tales have been a part of our childhoods, filled with magic, princesses, and happy endings. But did you know that these stories were not always so enchanting? In fact, they were originally intended to teach children about the harsh realities of life. Let's take a look at some of the most popular ones. First up, we have Cinderella. In the original story, her stepsisters didn't just try on the glass slipper. They cut off parts of their feet to fit into it. And the prince didn't find Cinderella because of her beauty, but because of the blood dripping from the slipper. Quite gruesome, isn't it? This tale was a stark warning about the lengths people might go to achieve their desires, and the consequences that come with it. Next, we have Little Red Riding Hood. This tale was a warning to children about the dangers of straying from the path and talking to strangers. In some versions, the wolf eats Little Red Riding Hood, and there's no happy ending with a heroic woodsman. The story served as a metaphor for the perils that could befall children if they didn't obey their parents. Lastly, we have Sleeping Beauty. In the original tale, she wasn't awakened by a prince's kiss, but by the twins she gave birth to while still asleep. The story was a cautionary tale about the dangers of leaving young girls alone and unprotected. It's a stark contrast to the romanticized version we know today. Moving on, let's talk about Snow White. In the original tale, the evil queen was not Snow White's stepmother, but her actual mother. And the queen didn't just want Snow White's heart. She wanted to eat her lungs and liver. Talk about a macabre meal. And finally, we have Hansel and Gretel. This story was a grim reminder of the famine that struck Europe. In the original tale, the children's mother advises their father to abandon them in the forest because they didn't have enough food. The witch's house made of candy were a cruel irony in a time of starvation. So, as you can see, fairy tales were not always the sweet bedtime stories we know today. They were dark, filled with warnings and lessons about life. It's fascinating to see how they've evolved over time, isn't it? Thank you for joining us on this journey into the dark side of fairy tales. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more historical gossip. Until next time, keep exploring, and remember, history is always more interesting than it seems.